Hello, my name is Phaka Senanitikun. Today I'm going to talk about idol girl group in Thailand. Nowadays, Thailand has a lot of idol girl group. The first is BNK40 is the first idol group that becomes successful and popular and have a lot of fan club. Next is 2016. Like it's 7%, but now 7% this group was grow up because some problems about manager and director and some problems about member. Next is CM Cafe. CM Cafe in this group, they have a special unit in this group. Next is Mel Negro, Tiyangi, S151. Daisy is a newborn idol kid. And in the TLC, we have 6 ex-members in 7th in this group. Next is Black Forest. And it's FMA group. FMA group is, this group is mixed with a cafe and has a specific called FMA cafe. And now I'm going to talk about idol group that I support and sharing. The word is 760. Next is CM Cafe. Next is SMA Group. And the last is Daisy. Thank you.